Okay, so today we'll see how to embed a YouTube video and a Google Map inside your project. They are working exactly the same, and this is a specific procedure as they are hosted using an external platform, which is YouTube and Google Maps. So for that, I'm going to be using a component, which is HTML component, that I'm going to be displaying at the right place in the middle of my screen. And to be able to embed my content, I'm going to be using an HTML module that has been created by us. You can find it here in the help section in the Insert Web Content article. And it's just right here. And when you are clicking on it, you are downloading the zip file. So downloading the zip file, you can then upload it to your Pandas Suite, project. So I'm gonna add my new zip file and find it in my download section. So this will be the file that will make it easier for me to embed my content. So I'm gonna add it right here. And you know, in the property windows here, there is a custom properties which is iframe embed that I can really personalize. So for example, what I want to embed here is my current location. So I'm on the Google Maps site, and when I'm clicking on the share button, there is like a URL here, but I'm gonna go to the embed map tab, and in here I have the iframe. You know, the iframe link that's gonna be interesting for me. So let's copy paste. But inside, you know, my project, I'm not gonna be needed everything. So let's, you know, remove what I don't like. I just need to add the HTTPS content. So I'm gonna select it here in the block. And I'm gonna cut it, remove the other things, and go back to my HTML component for which the custom properties will be changed. So I'm gonna select all, remove, and you know, put my content and paste. And here, when I'm double clicking on, you know, on my HTML component, I can see that my location has been correctly been displayed and my Google Maps as well. So let's save and have a look in the preview window. And you know, my Google Map is perfectly displayed, and it will be the same on my desktop, on my mobile, and on my tablet. So let's do the same now here for a little video. So the easiest will be like just to copy paste, you know, my HTML module in which I have my iframe zip file. But what I'm gonna change here is just the iframe embed. So I'm gonna go to the YouTube page and to the YouTube video. I'm gonna do the same, click on the share button and click on the embed button. I'm gonna copy paste the iframe block and go back to the studio. You know, use a text block to paste and just select what's interesting for me here. So I'm gonna cut it, remove, and go back to the property windows to change up. And click. And when I'm double clicking here, I have my video which is perfectly displayed. So it's really easy, but you should know that you need to use this zip file. So that's the little tips to know. So here I have my video that is perfectly done.